the UFOs behind the clouds on the right side. And the other one was directly above it.